Well, just keep in mind, I am not a singer, but I wrote this song about my late father, and it's been many years in the coming. I'm just finally, I guess, coming to grips with his not being here anymore, and I just figured it was time, you know. Hopefully, our singer can turn this into a masterpiece once he gets a hold of it, and we'll give you a little rough draft now.
Miss you, Pops. Love you.